Okay, this is a case which I want to make highlight today. We have upper lower model, lower is edentulous. Patient had an implant, but it failed because the patient has a bad chemical reaction. So at least doctors want to try to make just like a complete denture. This is just a wet tissue setup, but with acryl before, patient has another chemical reaction too with acryl. So it probably happened with monomer with the acryl work. So this time we want to make copy this denture setup to make one piece PMMA, teeth and gum part both as a PMMA milled, and then also I just add the pink resin here like this. So design, just copied from the denture teeth setup and then mill with the PMMA as a one piece and then just pink add on here. Let's check the design too. Okay, for this case, I just use crown and pontic bridge with the gingiver in here. Just one single crown with the unsectioned model, and then rest of them are all pontics. Okay, and then how we can design is just like this. We have a provisional here, okay, and I just create one fake crown underneath here. Okay, just draw the fake margin on unsectioned model and then set the teeth. Okay, match with upper. And I use just gingiver function like this. Okay. And then once I get into finalized system, I'm gonna create as a one piece. And then we will have one STL file, which is a pink and teeth coming out together. Okay, just mill out with the PMMA. And easy to make it denture. Today's highlight.